Hey guys, how's it going? Daniel here. So today I want to share with you guys some amazing pro applications for your iPhone. So what is a pro application? So to me, it's applications that will help you get a lot of stuff done on the iPhone. So either if it could be productivity, health-wise, or whatever type of productivity or things you need to get done using your iPhone. So let's get started. So the first application is called Canva. So you probably heard about Canva. It's a great place to go and design a lot of stuff that you need to get done. So if you need to make a YouTube thumbnail, you could create an awesome YouTube thumbnail looking using the Canva application. Or if you need to create podcast covers or Instagram posts or whatever, you could do all that type of designs right within the iPhone as well. Create slideshows for presentations or anything. And that's why this application is on the list here for pro apps, because of all the pro features that you can use. And a lot of those features are already made available for free when you're on the application as well, which is really, really great because it makes it accessible for a lot of people to create these awesome looking thumbnails or presentations or YouTube artwork using a free application like Canva. Next we have is Pocket by Procreate. So you probably heard about Procreate. It's a very powerful tool for a lot of designers and artists to create fonts, artwork, animations, or whatever their creative minds are thinking. And now, of course, it was released also on the iPhone, known as Pocket, where artists could do all that stuff right within the iPhone, which is just really amazing. All the artwork that you could do, you could create fonts, you could do a lot of your artwork and graphic design right within the app on your iPhone. So if you're on the go or anything and you need to get stuff done, or you just have some inspiration out in the park, you can open up the app, of course, and start just drawing away using all those powerful tools that you find, of course, on the iPad version, also available on the iPhone version, which is just mind-blowing that you can do all that type of animation artwork right within the iPhone right here. Next we have is Helid. So Helid is a fantastic photography camera application for the iPhone. So what it does is makes you step up pretty much your game for photography. So if you're into photography on your iPhone, then this app is probably already on your iPhone, and it's just a really powerful tool that allows you to really step up and get the most out of the camera as possible from the iPhone, from shooting raw to getting just amazing pictures and controlling your exposure, portrait, everything like that. The developers behind Helid have been doing a really amazing job of keeping this app updated and giving it the love it deserves, and also you get in return amazing pictures that you take with your iPhone as well. Next we have is Breathe. So Breathe is probably one app that will help you really, really get stuff done, and that's by meditation. So that's why it's in the pro list, because it is something that's very important where you need to get done, relax, or anything like that. Breathe is just a great application that allows you just to relax and just breathe in, and just, you know, use your iPhone as a meditation application to just relax and just try to stay focused and get stuff done throughout your day as well. Next we have is Grain. So Grain is a new application by Moment. If you don't know Moment, it's a very cool company that allows you to create, they make iPhone gear, they make courses, they do a lot of crazy stuff, and they have an awesome YouTube channel as well. And they recently released this awesome new app called Grain, which allows you to make some cool video edits. And you can add some cool effects to those videos. So you can add grain, just like the name implies. You can add other special effects to them, other color correction, on the video as well, right within the iPhone. So if you're shooting a cool, let's say, music video on your iPhone, or you're shooting a cool video on your iPhone, you want to edit some, do some color correction, you can do a lot of your color correction now using the Moment app by Grain. The Grain app by Moment. And it's just a really very powerful tool. The app is free, but there is an in-app purchase, which of course unlocks much more filters and like other special features and effects that you could unlock, so you can add those stuff to the video as well. Next we have is Mojo. So Mojo, you probably heard me talking about this application. Mojo is a very pro app if you're into using, making a lot of stories on Instagram. If you're selling stuff, of course, online, then this app is for you, because it makes it really easy to have already pre-built templates to sell your stuff or create whatever you're looking for. So I use it a lot for a lot of my photography work, where I get to show the before and after look of the edit and everything, so that people know like what it looked like before and after. character. But also I use it a lot for my stories as well on Instagram to make stories up in there and just share some cool stuff. And just the templates make it really, really simple, of course, to do whatever you need to do on the application. It has a lot of formats. So you can make YouTube formats, TikTok formats as well. And it just supports a lot of the aspect ratios of all of the popular social media platforms that you can do in Mojo. Next, we have this Anchor. So Anchor, you probably heard about this application. It allows you to create podcasts right within the iPhone, which is just crazy that you can actually do that now. So that's why I like about this application is that you can start your own business if you want to start a podcast. So you could just start using, you could just record a podcast using your iPhone, and then it'll automatically create a feed for you so that it will automatically add it to Spotify, and it'll have an RSS feed so that you can share it on iTunes and beyond whatever you want to share your podcast. So yeah, just a really fantastic way to allow people to create podcasts now, really simple and easy, instead of having to do it before, how it was hard before and complicated just to start even a podcast. So now that's what I like about Anchor, is how they bring this pro feature and make it really simple and easy for a lot of people to do on the application. Next is we have Darkroom. So you probably heard about this application. You know, I don't talk about this app too much, but Darkroom is a popular application that allows you to do photo edits on your iPhone. So if you're into photography or you just need an application to edit your photos, really high quality and everything, then I highly recommend you guys go check out Darkroom, because it is a very popular application to edit your photo apps and also video as well. So if you need to do color correction on Darkroom, you can do color correction also in Darkroom as well. And that's what I really like about Darkroom, and the developers are always keep updating this application to make it better and adding refinements so that it just makes it even better when you're using this application. Next we have is Command. So Command is a browser. It's an interesting browser that, you know, it's an interesting browser that I've been using now for a while, and it's, you know, it makes it really simple and easy and fun to use a browser on the iPhone. It has some powerful features to save bookmarks and other interesting stuff as well that I haven't really gone into really deep diving, but it's a pro app because of a lot of the pro features that you can do within Command. Next, we have Dark Noise. So Dark Noise is a white noise application that allows you to create white noise sounds. So if you need a sound to be productive, like the coffee shops or a busy street or something, then you can play those noises as well. And for me, that's very important when I'm working out here and just working away at my work. I want to hear some coffee shop sounds, so I'm playing that in the background. And next, we have is Craft. So Craft is a Word document application that allows you to create Word docs right within the iPhone. And what I like about this application is that you can do iCloud syncs, of course, on the Mac and iPad as well. But what I really like enjoy about Craft is how powerful the text editing tool is, how much you can do right within the app. I haven't really dug deep onto Craft, but it is a pro app in my opinion of how much things you can do right within the application on the iPhone and how much you could get done as well. So that's pretty much it for the top applications for what I believe are pro applications for the iPhone to help you get productive, health-wise, and beyond. And if you guys did enjoy this video, it would mean the world to me if you guys would hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and that's pretty much it. And as always, I will see you guys later. Peace.